Hey, what's good, y'all? It's been a while since I fucking vlogged. One sec, I gotta pause the music. I ain't trying to get copyrighted, but shit, it's been a while. How y'all doing? You know, I've been chilling, been going through some shit, but like, it's all good, you know. It's been a while since I done a vlog, but I'm super excited. I think today I'm gonna go shoot my homie Bo, and then we gonna go downtown, go do some real Portland type shit. But I don't even know what we're gonna do yet, so I'm about to link with him, and then we gonna see what there's down. I can't even talk. We're gonna see what there is to do down there in downtown, but we gonna try some new shit. We'll see how it goes. But let me take y'all on this journey with us for real.
Yeah.
Hey, what's good, y'all? Just pulled up on my dog Bo, man.
What's good?
Man, he up in the frags room, the drip drop. What you know about that? But shit, we about to find something to do downtown. We gonna go on a real Portland ass trip today. Probably a lot of walking, maybe, but
wish us luck, because there's a lot of homeless in downtown.
Yeah.
We might get shot, we might get stabbed.
But we doing this just for a video too, just cause we fuck with y'all, man.
Only for 50 viewers, let's go.
For real. Putting our life on the line just for this shit.
It's fine.
But
for the entertainment only purposes. I might cop something, your shoes or a car, but we never know. Shit. Let's just see what the path takes us.
We'll see what's down there. Shit, we gonna find something real quick. We'll tap in with y'all when we figure out. Hey, what's good, y'all? We just made it downtown to, where we at, PSU?
Yeah, we're just walking away from PSU on our way to get some ramen. At this one place by Index Shoes.
Ramen or Dozone?
Oh, shit.
God, how the GPS to Dozone?
Oh, we're going Dozone.
Dozone.
All right, we'll go. Get some Chinese dumplings.
We'll go try some Dozone first. Bo has had Dozone before and the ramen, but
he hasn't.
He gonna put me on some Dozone, so we'll see what it is with it.
Hopefully it's good to him. It's pricey, but it'll be worth it. To me, it is.
We'll see if it's worth it. Do a cool little food review for y'all. But yeah, we'll let you know when we get there, y'all. Here we are. Let's see if it's the truth, man. It's packed. It's midday on me. Some bougie ass restroom. This look like the fucking prison. What's that shit called? The prison fucking hand washers?
$3.95 plus.
Hey, what's good, y'all? It's mad loud in here, so I don't know my audio will work, but me and Bo, we ordered like, what, four plates of dumplings?
We ordered like, there's a total of like 20 dumplings that we got, and we got like 4 green onion pancakes.
Yeah, so it's gonna be fire though. We got a little bit of everything, like the ones with chili sauce, and then steamed ones, boiled, a little bit of pan fried too, so we gonna try it all for y'all. We'll let y'all know what's good or not. Yeah, so I'll see y'all when the food come out though. Here we go, here's the first look of it.
Yes, sir.
You wanna take first bite?
Right.
Yes, sir. What you give it?
It's not, I won't say that a lot. It's like a little crispy, it's not like too oily.
Yes,
so
sir.
I give this one a little bit, like, I give this an A compared to the last time I was here.
Yes, sir. That's respectable. Alright, here we go. Green onion.
Shoot. Go ahead. My bad.
That's real good. I give you like solid 8 out there.
Alright, cool.
Alright, here we go, y'all. The food came in. Let's see, what's this one?
The
these are fried wontons inside chili sauce. These are our little
buns.
Yeah, pork buns, I think. These are
that's right over there.
Boiled chicken vegetable with chili
sauce. I thought these were the boiled. Are these the boiled?
Here we go, the shrimp one just came in. Let's go. Go ahead, do your thing, man. Let's see, these are the chili wontons.
Are these the boil?
That's fire.
Which one?
These are the...
These are the,
yeah, wonton ones. These are... these are the shrimp. Steamed shrimp.
That's
get it with some chili oil. Important. You go here, the shrimp. It's all good. These are the boil. Mm-hmm. All right, here are the boiled chicken and vegetables. A little bit of chili oil on here. Mm.
I'm tripping.
Here, this one's the little pork bun, steam. That's the truth.
They go crazy in that shit.
Yeah. Put their heart and soul into this shit. Which one you like the most so far?
So far, I like these.
Those your favorite?
One's craving. This is I.
Yeah, that one's I too. I don't know. I'll say something after when we leave.
He said that was too
loud. These are my favorite. These are my favorite.
Those that favorite here? Yeah. I think these are my favorite.
These
so
are
far.
My favorite? Yeah.
That one's two for sure.
That one's good.
That's the last one we ordered too.
Oh, we should cut that.
Wow, so Dozone. I think I give that shit a 8.5, almost 9.
Almost 9.
I gotta try the other dishes, but the dumpling was pretty good. I ain't gonna lie. I like the texture and everything about it. What you think of it?
I give it a solid 8.
8?
It's like the first time I went with my family, they ordered most of it. And I didn't know like what the names were called or anything. So when me and Jeff went in there, we just casually just looked through like the menu and see what's good ourselves. And it's not bad for what it turns out.
Yes, sir.
Green onion pancakes were decent. The other stuff is just fire.
Yeah.
But I give it like I give it 8.
What was your favorite one? The
even though like it was decent, the green onions, those are my number one.
Yeah, number one. It's a go-to, huh?
Green onions are like so good to me.
Yeah.
They're my all-time go-to.
I fuck with the I fuck with the little what's that shit called? Hold it about to turn.
Oh, fucking
hell. Fuck walking downtown. What was it called? The. We had an order of the fried wonton inside of chili oil. That shit was my number one. That shit was so good. I love the texture. It was fried, so the. What's it called? Like the dumpling wrap? It was already soft, but you let it soak in the chili oil. That shit was so damn good. That was my number one. The pork buns was good too, the steam one. The shrimp is the only thing I regret getting.
Fucking Christian.
I know. But the shrimp, we added the shrimp last minute, but I kind of regret it. I think Bo did a little bit too.
I have to repeat everything you just said. You can't hear shit.
I'm gonna put captions for y'all. But the shrimp was, shrimp don't lose the eye, you know, but it wasn't all that for $9.
The shrimp things that we ordered were our last option. We were like saying like, let's just order something like an add-on. So we ordered a shrimp and then it turns out shit. So always trust with you guys seeing how much like you think the main, the like the amount of food that you already got.
Yeah.
You know, always add on.
Cause we decided last minute just to add that shrimp shit, but that shit was not it. Like, I mean, it wasn't ass, but it just like,
going straight.
Yeah, it wasn't all that. Hey man, I gotta lose some weight, shit. I'm out of breath climbing them hills, but as soon as I say that shit, fucking truck comes, man.
No one can stop me, I feel like the greatest. Don't say be humble, I patiently waited. All of this love and I ain't even made it. I got a plan for them niggas that hate it. Run up some bands for my bros, I'ma make it. They want me going, I can't walk around.